Grunkle Games.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Grunkle Games. This is Board Gaming on a Budget. I'm Ben Merrill.
And I'm Jess Merrill.
This is week three of our first month, and we wanted to let you know that we have reached 18 subscribers. Remember, if we can reach 7 more subscribers, that would be 25, and Jess and I are going to shoot a bonus episode for you guys. So there's some fun new content. We're really excited about that. So tell a friend, someone who likes to play board games, or if you have a married couple that just likes to have fun and laugh, then this is the channel for them. So be sure to let them know.
My cute grandmother asked me if she had to pay $40 to just subscribe to the channel. That's not what we're doing. We're showing you that if you have $40 a month, you can buy 4 games for $40.
Yes.
It's free to subscribe. It's free to watch our videos. It's not free to go buy the games we're playing, but we're showing you how to do it cheaply,
right,
and expensively.
Yes, thanks, babe. If you are in the board game community or the hobby at all, you go into a board game store and you'll notice that a lot of the games that are popular right now and the ones that look like a lot of fun are upwards of $50, $70, even $100. And so our purpose in doing this channel is just to show you how you can play a lot of fun games for under $40 a month.
What are we playing today?
Week three, the budget we have left, we had $12.48 left for 2 whole games. Jess and I went on a trip to Oregon to visit some friends. We went to a game store and tax-free, our game this week was only $7. So it's called Pixel Tactics 5. It is by Level 99 Games, and it is a card game for 2. It's
going to
take 30
minutes.
Where did
you buy it?
It's called Powell's.
Oh, but can you buy it somewhere else, like online?
Yes, online for sure, or at your local game store. Again, it was $7 in Oregon, probably a couple more with tax anywhere else. We love our friends in Oregon. But yeah, 2 players, 30 minutes, says ages 12 and up. I am really hoping that I can win this time because Jess whooped me the past 2 episodes. I have to prove that I know what I'm doing at games, maybe even remotely. So let's go ahead and check it out. All right, we're playing Pixel Tactics 5. So
I got to be the pandas.
Yeah. Somehow, they have these weird Tamagotchi things on the back of the cards.
I don't even know.
I have adorable chicks.
Knows what Tamagotchi is.
If you don't know what Tamagotchi is,
you are too young.
You were not in grade school during the 90s.
Mm-hmm.
You draw 5, and then you flip them so you can see the leader abilities. We're right now picking the leader that we want for our army. I'm going to choose this one.
I guess I'll choose this one.
So now we have a hero, a leader of our army.
We attack or recruit or cast a spell or clear a corpse.
Would you like to go first?
No.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Can I pick them based on the cool names they have?
You can.
Because I literally have no idea what else to pick them for.
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
So I'm going to play a morphling in front. You're going to play one in front, too. Futurist.
I'm going to play God Hacker.
Oh.
I somehow feel like that's sacrilegious, but whatever.
Not like big. Maybe it's like small g, you know? Not big g.
But there's a big g.
But, you know, when you ever start.
It's proper noun.
Yeah, proper noun. Don't make fun of the guy. He didn't choose his name.
Yeah, well.
His parents did. So, basically, if you want this game to end, you're going to have to try and kill my El Mary.
Oh,
Extinction right. Curse Core. So you have 2 moves, 2 actions per turn. So all
right.
I would say my advice.
This one's name. I can't.
The names?
The name of
my
this
wife
card.
Is very judgmental.
Listen,
on names.
Iriola and Dryla Morala. What does that even say? Can you even see this?
Oh, yeah. Iriol.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious nerd status.
My wife went to get a drink of water. She is being very evasive. I do want to take a moment to let you all know I had a friend at work this week who came up to me. His name is Max. If you're watching, hey, Max, how's it going? He said, hey, I watched your YouTube channel, and now I'm going to go out and buy Catan Dice because I want to play it with my wife. So that made me feel real good deep down inside. It means that this channel is working. It's doing its job. You guys are finding fun ways to spend time with each other for not a lot of money. The back of the box says, step back into the golden age of strategy card games. So Jess isn't really a golden age type of person.
I am too.
So now it's my turn, and I am going to... Gosh, this is a fun game. All right, so I'm attacking with my Morphling, folks. He's got three attack, yeah. And I can only attack someone in this row, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and choose... I feel like I'm playing a
weird game of volleyball right now.
Another part of the game. It's not just playing cards and then attacking each other. Those are like abilities where you play the hero. They don't stay on your board, but you just use them once. They go away and they get to use that ability. Or you can use your hero. It says this leader has +1 attack strength for each card in your rival's hand. Oh, that's good. So
yeah, that's why I picked him.
I'm going to clear this corpse. It means it just goes to the discard pile.
That's kind of harsh wording, I feel.
You know, you're probably right.
I feel like we're grave digging.
Grave digging is a time-honored tradition, baby.
Wow.
It's your turn. You get to put your back row into action. My wife's very well known for her back end.
Oh, I can't believe you just said that. Oh my gosh. What is the object of the game here? Like, what is happening?
I'm trying to kill that person.
Well, how come you can't just directly attack that guy then?
Because this guy, his red box, it doesn't have like a bow and arrow in it. That means a ranged attack. Part of this channel is if we don't like the game, we're going to tell you. It's not worth your money.
But that's harsh. Because what if it is worth some people's money?
Well,
it was only $7.
It was only $7. That's true. It's a great stocking stuffer. If you have, or you yourself even, like Final Fantasy and different games like that.
What's that?
It's a video game.
Oh.
But if you're into those kind of role-playing games, I really think that this game would be a game for you. Because it's got a lot of cool special abilities, and your heroes can do all kinds of different stuff, and work together to attack. So, fun game for huge nerds. My wife is not a huge nerd.
I am a huge nerd. I am a huge nerd.
Prove it right now. Name the four Ninja Turtles.
Donatello.
Yes.
Donatello.
Donatello the second.
What's the guy's name? The famous painter that painted the ceiling. Donatello, Michelangelo. Philippe.
So, case in point, I'm a nerd and wife's
no.
not.
No. I'm so tired.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to draw a card.
I don't think we can go grocery shopping.
You don't think so? Let's do like a lightning shopping round where we just go in.
But this game's never going to end.
Do you know on Nickelodeon where they would say, like, you get a shopping spree and they'd show them, like, running through the toy store and, like, putting a bunch of toys and stuff in their carts?
Oh, my gosh. I always wanted to do that.
It'll be like us, but with groceries tonight.
Yeah.
So it's like, hey, babe, grab that boneless chicken. So I'm going to attack you with my star caller right here.
Okay, go for it.
Six more damage. You got 10 here, so that's a big... You get a big one.
Whoa, these look like little troll hairs.
I think they're supposed to be drops of blood, but my sweet wife thinks that these look like the hair on those troll
See, I'm
dolls.
A nerd. I like doll troll hairs.
They're drops of blood, probably. They're, you know, let's do troll hairs.
These
I attack
like
you for
blood.
5 troll hairs.
I somehow feel like really excited because I'm going to die.
These ones
this
here.
Game. Come on.
These ones here. So you're going to use his spell.
And I'm going to attack Elmarie.
Okay, so then he'd attack for 6 damage instead of 3. So that's a good move for someone that doesn't give a darn. What could make this game better in your opinion?
Like half as many, like a third, fourth as many boxes on these game on these cards.
So the cards do have a lot of text
There's
on them.
too much. Like if you're down with reading a book's worth of instructions,
Which some people are.
yeah, that's fine.
Another thing is too, on their website, you can order play mats for this game that make it a little bit easier. Like it'd show the grid of
Oh.
9, and then this row would be in red, so you'd know to follow these
Oh
rules.
my gosh,
The
that would be
side ones
so
would be in
helpful.
green, so you'd know, oh, I
So
gotta
we're
follow
supposed to
these
be
ones.
following green on this one?
Green on this flank,
Oh,
blue on the
see,
rear,
I don't
red on the
know
front.
any. See, I didn't know that.
So there's something that I would say to you now.
Get a mat. Get a
Yeah,
mat.
if you buy this game, it's fun. To make it easier to learn, go online and order their play mats. And that is the game. Attack your
To be
hero.
honest with you, I didn't try very hard. Not to downplay your skill, babe.
Give
Not
me
to
the,
downplay your skill.
just give me the satisfaction and
You
flip that
win!
guy over. Flip him over. Flip him over. Yeah.
Dead!
Give me your review in like 10 seconds.
This game is too wordy and detailed to be a $7 card game, in my opinion.
Okay. Mine would be that for $7, this is an incredible value. You've got a lot of different cards and things you can do. It's got a bunch of different tokens. The rules are very expansive, and if you have the time and the interest to commit to it, it's going to be a really fun experience for you. So, that was Pixel Tactics 5. At the start of the week, we had $12.48 left in our budget. This was $7.
No tax because it was in
It
Oregon.
was in Oregon. So, this leaves us with a final budget of $5.48.
Holy cow, I literally have no idea what you got up your sleeve,
We've
babe.
got one game left to play for this month, so tune in next week. We're gonna play some awesome game for $5 or less. Maybe it's not gonna be awesome, but we'll tell you here at Grunkle Games.
Grunkle Games!
Thanks for watching.
See ya. Oh, we gotta do our hand.
Da 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 da.